Mets go to Commonwealth Stadium with sportscasters Denny Treese and Tommy Bell.
Third down, 7 yards to go now with 10:49 showing on the clock. Streeter to throw again. Art still on the rush, and he nailed it. Ramsey rolling left. He's going to run it. First down, Kentucky. James 14, a sophomore, Junior Reed, a freshman, number 30. Another freshman, Clark Duncan, at the safety spot. Ramsey throwing for Felix Wilson. He's got him for a Kentucky first down. Wilson knocked out of bounds by Roland James. Derek Ramsey always seems to find a way to make that crucial first down when the Cats need it. Let's see what he can pull out of the hat here. Two blockers in front of him. Ramsey cuts up inside, has enough for the first down. He's done it again, Tommy.
That's right, sir.
Felix Wilson goes wide to the right now for Kentucky with the ball on the 45-yard line, Tennessee territory. Joe Dupree running hard, still on his feet, finally brought down at the 31-yard line.
The fans are reacting, too. They were pretty quiet for a while.
First and 10 from the 31. Ramsey on the roll. Look at him ramble. Knocked out of bounds, close to the 15-yard line. Jim Noonan had to get there. Good shot at the offensive line. Tommy Kearns, 75-61. Dan Fowler. Freddie Williams may go all the way. He's in for the touchdown. A 15-yard touchdown gallop by fast Freddie Williams.
Yards, and that's a pretty daggone good football.
Possession play, Tennessee, third and six now from the 34. Jimmy Streeter on the option, pitches back to Finch. Nothing there. Dallas Owens is coming.
But if those hands go up immediately, then you know it's in there.
Ramsey himself still fighting. He got over. That was second and third and fourth effort, and somehow Derek Ramsey took it in. Second and six. Arbo very wide to the right side, everybody else in tight. Good tackle by Kelly Kirchbaum there. Third and 10 now, very costly penalty. Streeter to throw. Owens on a blitz. Dallas Owens was coming. He got a hand on the punt.
He's got the win with him, and he's kicking from his 49. This is a good time to get a good one away.
He hit it pretty good. Roland James at the 12. Podrowski was down there first, and they put him down at the 11.
Kentucky's injuries would make, believe it or not.
Streeter has gone all the way at quarterback. Fumble on the play, or no. No, he did not. Richard Jaffe just got to Streeter before he could do anything.
Down
with
in Florida last week.
Second and seven now. Faked it to Sumter, and Streeter is hit and dropped at the 32-yard season rushing. Tennessee has two already. They would like to make it three on this drive. Streeter to throw. Hit and dropped behind the line at the 41-yard line. Richard Jaffe
going off on that Tennessee bench. And Tennessee's emotionally high, and Kentucky's going to have to play their very best to win it.
Chris Hill, number 22 in at left halfback for Kentucky. Deaton on the roll. He's got time. Throwing deep. Wilson is there. Felix Wilson into Kentucky territory at the 45-yard line. This series through the years. If Kentucky has to resort to a field goal, it could be 10. Joe Dupree running off the right side. Look at him push his man forward to the 10-yard line. Rolling. The football is practically on the line.
It sure does.
Dupree is back in now. First and goal. Ramsey sneaks. There it is. That is a touchdown. Kentucky has gone in front, and the crowd goes absolutely
wild. More exciting, Denny. A typical Kentucky-Tennessee game, and both teams just playing great.
He faked it to Finch. Streeter is down.
It'll be the biggest play of the game right here, Denny, because if Kentucky holds, I believe they're going to win the game.
Fourth and four. Streeter to throw. Decides to run it. He didn't get there. Short of the first.
He measured for a straitjacket if he left this thing.
Second and six. Streeter wants to throw.
Now tucks it and runs. The ball is fumbled. Kentucky's got it. Kentucky jumped on the football. Kentucky has finished up a 10-1 season with a 21-17 victory over the Tennessee Vols, and we'll be right back at Commonwealth Stadium. Seniors who won't be with him next year. I think Tommy Dornbrook is taking the beer barrel back home with him.
Tommy Dornbrook has so many catch balls on his helmet that they can't even have a K on there. So he's had a tremendous year and had a great game in this game, and we're going to miss all of those seniors. You know, it's kind of sad to see seniors leave, and I know that he said that he was homesick at first, but he just didn't know what he would do after this game was over.
Will Grant is carrying it with him. Will is one of the real free spirits on this team, and if there's anything in it, Will may drink it.
I think all the Kentucky teams coming back out on the field, Denny, and, you know, I guess the whole squad deserves the accolades. Anything that we could say, it just wouldn't be enough for them.
Let's go down to the sideline, Mike, and see what we can pick up now.
This is the first senior team that has ever won as many as 26 games in 20 years. This football team has the best record of any team since 1950. When most programs would have been destroyed. Without their strength of character and determination and the support and services from Dr. Singletary, Governor Kerr, and others, our football programs would have been in shambles. Ladies and gentlemen, the man who brought us where we stand today, Frank, Kentucky fan.
Accepting the accolades of a, well, what is a near capacity crowd still, Tommy?